This is Mono. This is Mono.
Transgression. I have eaten the plums that were in the icebox. I took the plums. I tasted the fruit. I yielded to the tug of transgression. I ate the plums. I turned them from R to R. Don't look for them here. They are no longer in the icebox. They have joined poor fallen human flesh. They are mine, and can be no one else's. Transgression occurred. Empathy or epiphany? In which you were probably saving for breakfast. The plums have been eaten. No. I ate the plums. I acted consciously, cognizantly, knowing full well now was not the intention. Knowing full well I was not the person. Knowing full well you forbade the plums. Knowing full well, probably has nothing to do with the case. Probably. No. Knowing full well. But more, that it was you, your intention, your saving, that I transgressed. Prayer and absolution. Forgive me. They were delicious. So sweet. And so cold. So delicious. Forgive me. So sweet. They were delicious. So cold.
So sweet.
Forgive me,
and so cold.
The icebox inviting, and breakfast may or may not come. So delicious,
so sweet.
Forgive me, and so cold. Now, they were delicious. Forgive me, this moment. So sweet,
for so sweet.
I have eaten the plums.
They are delicious
and so cold.
So cold.
Forgive me.
Forgive me.
They were delicious. They were fruit transfigured.
So sweet,
delicious. All for me. All now.
This is just to say
they were delicious.
I have eaten
the plums.
Forgive me.
So delicious
that were in the icebox.
Forgive me. And
when
so sweet,
you were probably
saying
they were delicious
for breakfast.
So cold.
Forgive me.
So sweet.
Forgive me,
and so sweet.
Forgive
so
me.
This is just a
Mono is a happy camper. Mono is whack. Mono is powerball numbers. Mono is avant-garde. Mono is boom bap. Mono is a train wreck. Mono is hardcore. Mono is really messed up. Mono is trash mouth. Gay bars. A poem by Ari Benes. Mono is powerball numbers. Mono is avant-garde. Mono is boom bap. Mono is a train wreck. Mono is
Footnote. A poem by David Trinidad. Nancy's question is aimed at her mean little heels. Are you ready, Boots? Best friends club? Hideaway. Chameleons. Just us. Somewhere in time. There. The edge. Nevermore. Someplace else. The other place. Utopia. Cell block. The other side. My sister's room. Crossroads. Nancy's question is aimed at her mean little heels. Are you ready, Boots? Sugar Shack. Lion's Den. Nancy's question is aimed at her mean little heels.
Are you ready, Boots?
Stage door. Maneuvers. Questions. Tramps. Legends. Brothers. The Flame. One Love. After Dark. Hands Up. Panic. Buddies. Innuendo. In Between. Out of Bounds. Backstreet. Mask. Wild Card. The Odds. Club Tour. Vice Versa. Outskirts. Above and Beyond. Uncle Elizabeth's. 5 Cent Decision. Chances Are. The Park. The Right Corner. Paradise Inn. Temptations. The Trap. Bambi's Bottoms Up. Manhole. Charmers. Blends. Alias. Alibis. The Back Door. Faces. Touche. Temple. Nutbush. Club Try. Monkey Business. The Closet. Hush on Congress. Why Not Three? Bubby and Sissies. Drama Club. Different Seasons. Oz. The Eagle. Sidekicks. A Man's World. About Time. Equals. Exhale. Esquire. Exile. Our House. Ain't Nobody's Business. Head. Crazy Fox. Mono is a happy camper. Mono is whack. Mono is powerball numbers. Mono is avant-garde. Mono is boom bap. Mono is a train wreck. Mono is hardcore. Mono is really messed up. Mono is.
This is Mono.
In the romance of evening, when young dreams glow softly, coffee is always a perfect companion. And after dinner, it is at home in any setting when good taste is important. In the end, it remains a simple thing, easy to attain, well made and well enjoyed. A good cup of good coffee.
The Act. William Carlos Williams. There were the roses in the rain. Don't cut them, I pleaded. They won't last, she said. But they are so beautiful where they are. We were all beautiful once, she said, and cut them and gave them to me in my hand. Thank you.
here are two such brushes. Short, straight, with a plain brush head about 1 inch long. There may be two or three rows of tufts, sufficiently interspaced.